Hi there, guys. This breathwork exercise is designed for balance. It's not designed for upregulation, where we're trying to increase the heart rate, increase our sympathetic drive, increase adrenaline. This is more to do with balance, okay? So we're not looking to jack ourselves up. We're looking to have a nice even keel of energy after this. So the times that you might do this is when you're looking to go from an upregulated state, if you feel yourself quite stressed and there's a lot of adrenaline and cortisol flowing throughout the body, this can bring you back to a place of focus. Likewise, if you feel yourself a bit lethargic, this can bring you into a place of balance where you've got a little bit more energy. This is known as box breathing. Okay, it's called a box because you inhale and hold and exhale and hold with an equal amount of time. So say a box breathing technique can be 1 second inhale, 1 second hold, 1 second exhale, and then 1 second hold. For the purpose of today, we're just gonna do 3 second box breathing. So 3 second inhale, 3 second hold, 3 second exhale, 3 second hold. And because we're doing breath work, we are breathing through our nose. So mouth shut to begin with. We're gonna do a few rounds of this. Ready, inhale. Hold. Exhale. Hold. Inhale. Hold. Exhale. Hold. Close your eyes now. Inhale. Hold. Exhale. Hold. Inhale. Hold. Exhale. Hold. And just continue like that for as long as you feel you need to be in a balanced state. Enjoy.